The Wild West is full of tales from those rowdy days of yore, and though they're long since over, there's just a little more. Folks don't tell it much no more, but there is another part that puts it all together, the tale of Farty Bart. Now Bart, he was a lawman, and he wasn't bad at shootin', but Barty's biggest claim to fame was his super pooper tootin'. Every varmint that he met and every outlaw that he'd meet didn't have a passin' chance, 'cause he dropped them in the street. One fine sunny summer day the Daltons came to town to have a little meet at noon and put old Barty down. But Barty, he was ready, and he said let's do it now, 'cause what they didn't know was, he just loaded up on chow. Once it all was over, and the tootin' all was done, most the Daltons hit the ground, and the rest just turned and run. And so the West was tamed at last, all the varmints finally gone, and Bart, he's mostly been forgot, but his stink, it still lives on. There is a lesson to it all, one that's in the very air, that the might to win the fight just might be in the derry air, and that's the end.